point to this being nothing more than a tragedy. Emergency crews were called just after 5:30 Monday night to this Walgreens. When they arrived, they found a woman in her early 30s dead, pinned to part of the Walgreens building. The woman's 10-year-old daughter was with her at the time, but was saved by her mother.
The mother was actually able to push the child out of the way of the vehicle as they were trying to avoid being hit.
Fire Captain Greg Faber says the driver of the SUV is a woman in her late 50s. Police tell us the woman thought she had the SUV in park. It started rolling forward and she hit the accelerator accidentally instead of the brake, swerving to miss a pillar and hit the mother.
The child was not struck. However, she is pretty upset given the circumstances here.
Police tell us they do have two witnesses who saw what happened and some surveillance video that may help tell the story.
It is very tragic what happened from what I understood. My thoughts and prayers are with the families.
Alderman Larry Arnowitz says it's the type of tragedy you never expect.
I understand accidents happen, but sometimes you wonder why.